Hello everyone, this is Bluha back with another tutorial on how to make graphical overlay using MSI Afterburner and Reaver Tuner. So without further ado, let's get started. So first things first, you need to open a Reaver Tuner. You go to Setup, click on Plugins and open Overlay Editor. Double click on it and it will open the Overlay Editor. As you can see, I have already created an overlay using this Overlay Editor. So I will show you how to do just like this, and also I will link this overlay in the description so you can download it and just import it from here. So now first thing, you need to click on data sources, click on edit. There you can see I have imported some data from Afterburner. You click on add, you click on data provider and select Afterburner. Now you import this sensor data from MSI Afterburner. You tick on them and click on OK, and it will be added here. You click on OK again. So after the data sources are imported from MSI Afterburner, you click on layers, you click on add, there's a new layer here. So now you click on add here, you click on add embedded image, click on custom template. You do this for CPU uses or CPU temperature maybe. Okay, CPU temperature, I will do it for CPU temperature. Now click on this, put 128 here. There are total 11 sprites and 4. As you can see the animation, tick on this, click OK. So now you're done. Click on OK. Click on OK. As you can see, it is showing my CPU temperature here. You can color it. Use custom text color. And color it to, like, for say violet. Okay. See? So this is how you do this. I have added this icon and this AMD logo here. So for that you need to go to load, no sorry, you have to click on edit and embedded image. So the default embedded image is at C, program files, Reaver Tuner, plugins, client, overlays, and there you can see this sample PNG here. So as you can see, I have edited this image in Photoshop. You just make it transparent and make it white or whatever color you want it to be, and you edit these images from here. You can add custom images to this image and just edit that GeForce and Ryzen logos if you want. So there's that for the tutorial. If you have any further queries, just ask me in the comments. I will try to help you to the best of my knowledge. Thank you for watching. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Thank you. Bluehawk signing off.